Tim Valley, CBC News, reporting to you from what I thought was British Columbia, but after a two-week journey on Via Rail, apparently we're home. As you can see over here, there we are. The house has changed a little bit since we were here last, and now we have a camper and a little red car. And apparently a bomb has dropped on top of our front yard, but that's okay. It doesn't look like it's going to blow up. So we'll see you later. Tim Valley, CBC News.